I don't want to go to the swamp. I want to go to the frickin',
Well, what was the shattered glass one?
The
one that was right next to it.
That one looked like a bomb.
You mean the one that had 28 on it?
No. There's one next to it on the other side near the killer.
Oh, that was a portrait, a charred portrait. I was actually wanting to take us to the asylum. Screw the damn swamp!
Okay. Well, it's gonna be a
we're going somewhere.
Yes!
Asylum.
Holy shit! Okay, who brought
I
in No Minder? Who brought in No Minder?
Yeah, because you're not, you don't have No Minder.
Bad party.
Hey, wait, Sam, come here. Turn around, face me.
It was the other David that brought it in.
Come here, I'll suck you. Sucky.
It's Michael. Me and Sam walked face first into it. We were sitting there fucking around.
Good thing you guys are nowhere near the killer. Good thing you guys are nowhere near the killer, Shaq.
I found that David. Hello, David. I know you got No Mither, so I ain't gonna even bother with killing you.
Yeah, you guys could just keep him away.
No Mither!
No Mither, No Mither, I don't care.
I know kither. No, it's no kitten.
Honest, since you two were the ones sticking around, I'll let you stay here.
No, I'm sorry, we just fucked around.
Let David try to save her. I was too bad in my
death. Oh, Corona!
Idiot.
Well,
he was being an asshole standing there.
Well,
why
was
he
stalking you?
What?
He was stalking you.
Okay, he's away from you. I got a big dude.
I do too.
Yeah, well, David's over here again.
Yeah, you better go.
I know, I'm right there.
That's why I hate the word No Mither, because it activates xenophobia right off the bat.
I
there we go. Where you at, Corona?
Michael up my apple.
Oh, I just walked to the window and saw that. Serves you right.
I was going to drop the salad on him. He wouldn't let me drop it. I'll go get David.
I'll get him because I'm actually closest. You get Perona.
No,
you both are equal.
Okay, go get Perona.
Somebody just hit
me.
Okay. Michael's heading y'all's way. I think he's after Nia.
He don't see me.
But I think.
He don't see me.
Ah!
Ah!
I'll go get
Ronnie. Somebody
come
save me.
I'm coming.
Bye.
Yes, I'm coming, baby.
Yeah, come save me.
Now, do I want to save you? The next question.
Bye.
I can't move. David got me. And not
get
you, David. The other David.
Yeah.
Get behind this rock.
I can't. The other David got my butthole. Ah, shit balls! David!
You
could die.
Something.
Oh, shit. Why did I get stuck on that? Is there anyone in the asylum?
Nope.
Anyone here? Well, he's got the other David.
Just hang on, Verona. I'm over by the killer's shack. I could be in the asylum here in a minute.
Oh. I got bleeding. Thanks to that David. He healed me and then got behind the rock and I couldn't run.
Uh-huh. Stay inside the asylum and stay hidden. He's on a hill camping. He's looking.
Oh, he's camping?
He's actually on the... Uh-oh. He was on the hill and now he just left. I think he went inside the asylum. I'm gonna get the David.
He's after me!
I'm getting the David.
I'm hiding. I've already got a bleeding asshole.
Okay, I'm heading into the asylum now.
Be cautious, then. He's on my ass!
Where you at, Corona?
I'm in a closet upstairs.
Maybe down in the basement.
That's right. Fuck you. Drop on the basement for Berlin. Shit. Yes, on the basement.
Good.
Oh, shit. Her butthole's bleeding.
What kind of toolbox is that, Verona? Verona.
Oh, no, you're seeing blood on the floor underneath me. That's not from my bunghole. That was menstrual.
Oh. There you go.
Well, that's about the same toolbox I got.
It's got add-ons.
I meant the other one.
Oh. Well.
This David is dead, though, so I'll tell you that.
Yeah. And we're both kind of SOL right now, too, because we at least have to get one generator done. For the hatch to spawn. Uh-oh, Verona!
What?
Behind you.
Oh, bullshit!
I hollered at you.
All I said was, Verona, and that was it.
Yeah. That's always a sign that it's never a good thing.
Get your... the hands off. Ah! He's coming right back for you.
Alright.
Just try to go.
No.
He's gonna get on your ass.
That's fine. Let it. And he left. Where you at, Verona?
I'm over here on the far side of the wall. Up against the main wall. Bullshit, Michael, bullshit. Bullshit. Fuck you, go away.
Yeah, we're pretty much all screwed.
Aha!
I am chasing the killer.
Ow! My asshole! I'm dead.
God damn it, I suck at whiskey.
That's only
you.
Why the killers let her save her for last, because she's a killer herself.
I killed
you. You douchebag.
What?
You did that to get your damn toolbox.
No, I really don't care about it, truthfully. I've got more. Actually, I just...
You better find the fucking hatch.
The hatch ain't spawned. I still gotta do a full gen. Dingle dork. Later, Mikey.
He's right behind you.
Yeah, he's right on my heels. I ain't going to survive this. I can already tell you that. Bye. Yeah, at least I make a woman sound, not like you.
Oh, you
that hard on you, didn't I, buddy? Bye.
Oh,
he had a nose.